Is this on? Yeah.
Bye.
face. Gary Green madman chase a girl, and muscle cars rule the streets. Back in the day when dogs could talk, and dared to dream of something more. Not a priest on the line to punch in time, and owe your soul to the company store. Before we got old. Back in the day when dogs could talk, we dropped plenty acid, we listened to Coltrane. Pissed off our parents and angered the police with dozens of guitars of loud and profane.
Introduce you to Brock Avery on drums. On bass, Doug Lund. It's great to be back with you in my second home, New York. We're having a special promotion on this citizenship tour I'm on. And this involves a free autographed copy of Please Kill Me, the uncensored oral history of punk by Legs McNeil and Julian McCain. And this is signed by the author, and I'd be happy to sign it for the winner after after the set tonight. Out where we have our merch display, there's a little box and some entry forms. Just fill that out, and then later in the set we'll have a drawing. And This is, of course, the story of all your favorite rock musicians at their absolute worst behavior. And I'm really proud to be a big part of this group. And now back to the music. Thank you. democracy.
Imported. We refuse to be thwarted.
One thing I attempted to do with Citizen Wayne was tell a little bit of the story of the MC5. Kind of one of the last great untold stories of that period in our culture. And this song is one of those. It's about a wonderful day in the park we had in Chicago. It's called Down on the Ground. Can we get a little more drum in the Imbrox monitor, please? again.
Say what?
Behavior. No, it's not Happy Valley.
heaven. Plagued with indifference and can't find the value while searching for meaning. But we found disappointment and grinding frustration while seeking out shelter, then finding redemption in the arms of the loved one. Yeah, I've flown on wings of madness. Thank you. contest time.
Oh, that is.
We need a volunteer for this.
You.
Come on up here.
Free beer! Free beer!
Okay, this is real easy now. What you do is you just stand here. This Epitaph Records spared no expense on this item here. So what you do now, what is your name?
Geneva.
This is Geneva. Yeah. Geneva, a nice round of applause for getting up here. All right, Geneva, the deal is here. You reach in there. Reach around in there real good and pick one. You got to reach around real good. Show that we're scrupulously honest here. No gimmicks, no fixes. Got it? All right, let's take a look. Okay. Mr. Avery? And the winner is Hugh McKenna. You, baby, you win. He's won.
He's right there.
But he can't come up. He's indisposed. Oh, he's too high. Is that what you're telling me? Oh, come on here, man.
It's
McKenzie.
Oh, it's McKenzie.
Sorry, man. It's Hugh McKenzie. Enjoy your read.
I went to school in America.
Look at the pictures.
Okay.
And Thank you, Victor. That's Victor Brockris, y'all. Noted historian. And author. Well, we've only got time for a couple more. I may have mentioned I used to play in a band called the MC5. And every now and then we have an MC5 song that I did on the hard stuff. law and worship. Form and conscience, my manifestation and guide. Nature and peace, my shelter and companion. Order is my attitude. And beauty, beauty and perfection are wonderful, beautiful work with us. But for now, we'd like to leave you with this last idea. I don't expect anybody to be an optimist nowadays, but we can all be prisoners of hope, and we can be truth tellers, and we can be witness bearers, and mostly we can look out for each other, because this shit is fucked up out here, and this dangerous madness of America. 20. After ninth grade, and he turned to dealing. The DA wanted life, but he copped a plea bargain. It was a call strike three on dangerous madness. I'd like to introduce John Sinclair to you. Is it same tune, different music?
To our bad habits, and if we want to blow our minds or fuck up our lives, shoot dope or smoke cocaine, if we want to eat too much meat, sit around all day and watch TV, stay up all night listening to music by Charlie Parker and screaming Jay Hawkins, if we want to walk around naked, fuck our eyes out, eat some pussy or suck a cock, take it up the ass, get our nuts off 700 times a day, lay around and drink whiskey, bet on games, shoot dice, sell some pussy in the street. If we want to gamble in casinos or spend our money in a whorehouse, peddle blowjobs in the front seat of a parked car, walk around the streets with all our belongings in little bags, sleep in doorways, piss in the gutter. If we want to sleep away the day and never answer the telephone, take every meal in restaurants and bars and never exercise. And if it comes to the end of the line for us, we have every right to blow our motherfucking brains out, or jump off the bridge, or take ourselves away from here, any way we might want to. Then baby, please, we got a right to our bad habits, and it ain't nobody's business if we do.
Thank you. stop picking up.
We're on!
If there's any big hurry, you know?
You might stop watching.
What's the big deal? It's only rock and roll.
Hey! Hey!
How's your old foot?
Hello, love.
I think you're on this
place. Right now, John.
Metal detector.